Hey, welcome to Howzer Channel. In today's tutorial, we will teach you how to rotate an image in Microsoft Word. Open Microsoft Word or the Word file you need. First, we will insert an image into the file. Go to Insert tab at the top panel. Click on Pictures and select Picture from the list. Choose an image you need and click on Insert. Click on Layout Options icon at the top right corner of the image. Select the text wrapping option you need. Click on the round arrow icon at the top of the image. Hold the click and move the mouse to rotate the image. There are other options you can use to rotate an image. Select the image you need. Go to Format tab at the top panel. Click on Rotate at the top panel. You will see a list of options. Rotate right 90, rotate left 90, flip vertical, flip horizontal, and more rotation options. Click on the option you need to rotate the image. If you don't see the option you need, select More Rotation Options from the list. New window will open. Go to Rotate Block. Enter the value for rotation degree. Click OK. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you used any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!